downside of being slender on a twirl ride at Hoffman's. Not enough weight to really make it twirl.